Okay, these two crossbred, 2 years old, right?
Yeah, 2 years old.
They've just been microchipped. So at first I thought they were puppies, but they are not. No? So now the toilet training or the how you all do, you all just put a big tray, right?
Yeah.
And then expect them to do it. Do they do it?
Sometimes, not all the time.
Mm, because they're used to the going out. Before that, you know, uh-huh. As a puppy, what did they do? How did they do it?
Oh, we used to put on newspaper, then the newspaper flew.
Oh, you had them as puppies?
Yeah, since puppy.
Okay, so what happened is that they like a new change of newspaper, otherwise they won't step on it. So I guess you have no time to change that.
Okay, so.
So they wouldn't go there, they wouldn't do it on the newspaper or the tray. The newspaper is placed on the tray, right?
Mm.
And that tray is probably very small as they grow up.
Maybe it's too small for them.
No, it's very small. So the
Huh? Is it as big as the table?
No, you can't use tray for this type of big dog. Mm. What I'll suggest is, since now they are grown up, normally they should only do twice a day,
okay.
Pee and poo. So you give them a routine. After feeding, bring them out. Let's say in the morning, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, because of overnight. Then at night, evening, bring them out after dinner. Then they have this routine, you see. Bring out to the area where they have the smell of stool and
yeah, urine.
Then you clear the poop and all this.
Okay.
They cannot do on tray area. Really. They are too big.
Too big for tray?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They have to be outdoors.
Yeah.
Then you'll find it very successful. After giving them a treat. Good boy or good girl after they do it. And then do it consistently and same time, you know, that's the routine.
Okay.